Many a fortnight ago, this vile creature hath cometh to my doorstep, introducing a challenge like no other. The coward I was, I put it off, but no more. Today will be the day we slay the— Darn it! What did I tell you about calling me when I am in deep monologue? Hello again, YouTubes. This is Beanie Bomb. And finally, welcome back to Search and Simulator. For those of you who don't know, the reason why I am dreading this operation more than any other operation is because I remember how bad the kidney transplant is, and doing it in an ambulance is just going to be torture. So, without any further ado, let us get started. Oh gosh, what have I gotten myself into? All right, Richard, you know what you have to do, man. Just relax, stay calm. Vin Diesel, try not to drive too rapidly crazy, and let's get started with this. Oh my gosh, Vin Diesel! What did I say about being crazy, man? Why can I not grab this cloth ever? This cloth is like so freaking stupid. There we go. Okay, let's lower my mouse sensitivity because it was on like a 1 million. Get this the frick out of the way. I don't even understand why there's a fire hydrant here. Grab that. That is not a really good position to be grabbing that in, but it'll work. It'll work. Vin Diesel, calm down. My hand is moving on its own and I do not— Vin Diesel! I need complete control over my hand in order to do this delicate surgery that we had to do in the ambulance because you were too busy messing about. Alrighty, so far so good. We have only minorly injured the— Hey, calm down there, Diesel man. What are you doing, Box? Box, calm down. Box, please. Alrighty, small intestine. You're coming with me. Well, I guess not. Just grab it. Oh my gosh, this game is so frustrating. Alright, well that's not gonna work. Maybe the large intestine will come with me. Alright, come on. Ugh, okay, fine. I guess not. Notepad, I don't know what you think you're doing here, but I am a skilled professional and I know what I'm doing, so you just stay over there. Grab a scalpel. Any scalpel, doesn't matter. I guess that'll do. That's a pretty good grip. It'd be better if Vin Diesel wasn't— where are the kidneys? Well, there's one! Oh, there they are. They're both just— can I even grab them? Well, I guess only time will tell. Alrighty. I'm not exactly too sure where to cut, so I'm just gonna do the good old method of, of dragging the scalpel around in Richard's intestines, hoping— see, there goes the big oh my god, large intestine! Alright, I need the green needle. Oh my god, Vin Diesel, calm down! Calm down, it'll just be a few more seconds before I have the green needle in there. There you go, Richard, right in the eye. Ah, so this is going actually a lot more smooth than I thought it would go. Hey, people behind us! Catch! I think the small intestines are ready for the grabbing. Well, there goes the kidney! I guess it was just so eager to get out of there because it's all rotten and stuff. I didn't even have to freaking grab it. I never thought of it that way. Maybe all the bumping and jumping and stuff of the hospital car ambulance is what I meant to say will actually make the surgery easier. Let's go and try and sever the small intestine as good. Oh, there it goes. Just whoop. Off you go, small intestine, didn't need you anyways. Okay, so now that we've got the small intestines almost taken care of, there's just another layer here. Hey, guys, catch! Now we need to take care of the rib cage. And if I could just find that little saw tool, I guess it got out of Dodge. All right, well, can a scalpel cut bone? Let's find out. Another fire extinguisher. See, I don't understand why we are so in need of fire. Gosh, Vin Diesel. I was going for a scalpel. That is right, until Vin Diesel was so rudely interrupted. Oh, perfect. Thanks, Vin Diesel. You made that a bit easier. Chip away, slow and steady wins the race. I don't think this is what scalpels were made for. And it is evident by how effective this is. You know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and place this kidney in Richard's chest cavity because— Oh no. Where'd it go? Oh gosh, it's gone forever. Oh, they're both back there. I just want to put them in Richard's chest cavity. Nice. Thank you, Vin Diesel. You know what? Vin Diesel's actually pretty helpful this round. All right, and I just need to grab this one. Just scoot it out of there. Just scoot it, you know. Just
get one shot.
Oh, that air grab though. Now just place it in there and now they're both— no, Vin Diesel. Okay, I know you're trying to be helpful, but don't interfere too much, all right? I am the doctor here after all. All right, now we just need to grab this bone saw, get rid of the ribs, and we should be pretty great. I just need to— there it goes. Is that the spleen? What is that? Is that the liver?
Oh my gosh, I've been saying liver this whole time, but we've been doing kidney transplants. Wow, I am very sorry to any doctors who may be watching this. Pardon my ignorance. All right, well, that actual liver doesn't seem to want to get out of there, so I'm gonna have to use my ye olde elementary school arts and crafts skills to try and help persuade it out of the body. If I could just, you know, I'm holding it so wrong here. These are obviously of no use to me. There's this thing over here, but I'm not sure if I could grab that or not. Hey, I grabbed it! Not too well at all. Oh, don't want that going outside. Ah, there we go! That is nice. Got that reverse grip going on there. All we gotta do now is just a little persuasion. All we gotta do is just get it in there nice and good and pry it out. Gosh, this isn't working. Oh, I wonder what I can use to get that liver out of there. I think it's angry at me for calling the kidneys the liver this whole time, but you know, I'm sorry, man. Mistakes happen. I think I need to get rid of the rib cage. The rest of it. That's what I need to do. All right, come back here, saw thing. Oh, oh no. Oh my god, I forgot that could happen. Oh, this is going to be bad. I have no idea where the blue syringe is. Oh, there it is. Quickly grab it, get it, because it gets worse with time. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, that was almost scary. All right, Green Needle, you best calm yourself before something very bad happens. That seems to be good. I'm not sure if I can get rid of these ribs. Oh, I can. Look at that. All right, Richard, you're just gonna have to go around town kind of floppy. You won't have any ribs left, but you know, ribs are overrated, really. They are. Just get rid of it. It's not, that rib isn't getting out. Oh! There we go. Just a light tap is all it needed. Alrighty, and now that we got the entirety of the ribcage out of the way, the rest of this should be pretty easy. Man, these pesky lungs. Ah, there we go. The magic thumb touch solves all the problems. Hey, Richard, you want this? I don't want it. Here, keep it. There you go. Alrighty, now all I gotta do is get rid of this stomach here. This pesky, who needs that? Like, seriously, who needs the stomach? Just grab the scalpel, please. Oh my god, just grab the scalpel, dude. You have fingers that work. There you go. Thank you. I needed to remind him that his fingers work. You know, all those calories, you don't need them. So let's just get that out of the way. So, Richard, since this is also kind of like an ultra stomach clamp liposuction surgery, I'm gonna need a little bit extra. So instead of this being $8 million, it's gonna have to bump up to about 18. Sorry about that, man. But hey, you have insurance, right? Alrighty, now all we gotta do is sever this kidney, which was the nightmare from before. And unfortunately, well, you know, I guess you can keep that. But luckily for us, it does seem like this kidney is actually pre-detached. So all I gotta do is just go in there and grab it. Hopefully not as hard and grueling as last time we had to grab this, but it seems, unfortunately, like that's how it's gonna be. Vin Diesel, I would really appreciate it if you would just bump up really hard right now, because then I could just catch it midair like a boss. I guess we're gonna have to rely on Vin Diesel. I guess it's kind of like a co-op surgery between me and Vin here. I'm waiting on you, Vin. The one time I want you to bump really hard is right now. Just try and drive really fast over the next speed bump, and I'll be ready for ya. Alright, Vin, anytime now. The one time I want you to do something, just go for it, because I cannot for the life of me grab this kidney on my own again. Vin, I need you. By the rivers of Vin Diesel, dun dun, where I need to grab dun, 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 this pesky kidney. I need to grab it in my hand. Oh, oh, no, I missed my chance. No. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to go in good old-fashioned manly style. We're gonna use the bottle method right here. All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna try and spoon this out with this here bottle. Oh, that looks grabbable to me. And grab. Nope, I did not grab, but oh, oh, no, I missed it again. No, Vin. Oh, grab. Oh my gosh, I missed it, but he's bumping a lot. Vin is trying to help me very hard here. Oh, I think I might be able to grab it. I think, wait, hold on. Where did the other kidneys go? Oh no, they flew out of him. Okay, well, here's one. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I missed that. I really need the other one though. Oh no, where is the other one? Where's the other kidney? Oh gosh, what the heck? I can't find it. Oh no. Oh, I think it's gone. Oh, Alrighty, that sucks. You right there, Box, I really need you to not freak out, because... Okay, well, I'm gonna have to just do this fast before the kidneys go flying out everywhere. And now that I know the patented technique of destroy Richard's chest cavity, I think I'll be able to do this pretty good. And 3, 2, 1, get ready, Richard, this is gonna hurt a lot. Go! Destroy his chest cavity! Oh gosh, this isn't going good at all. Well, maybe it's just my grip. Okay, maybe that'll help me in my job to destroy his stomach. Oh gosh, oh, what is happening? Oh gosh, I need the blue syringe. I don't even know where it is. Is that it there? Underneath the box? Oh, it looks like it. All right, just poke yourself, man. Just poke yourself. Just poke yourself. Just do it. Oh, my hand is rubbing all over that syringe. Can I please just... Oh my gosh. Why is this cloth stuck on my hand? Get out of here. This is so bad. This is worse than before for somehow. Just poke yourself with it. It's not that hard. You accidentally poke yourself with the green one all the time, dude. Oh no. I don't think I'll be able to. No! Oh my gosh, is it gone? I can't see. Oh no, no, there it is. Oh, just freaking do it, man. Just poke yourself. Oh! Holy cow, there it is. Oh, finally. Gosh, that sucked. Get out of here, you. All right, no, no, Tomahawk! Oh, I was gonna use you. Ah, oh well. I do need to poke Richard with this, oh my god. Oh no. Oh, look at how close that is to poking me. Poke more pokes. Oh no! No! Gosh dang it! Blue syringe, I need you right now. Oh, it's so hard to see. Oh, which one's the blue? Grab it. The green one's gone! The green one is gone, ladies and gentlemen. The green one is officially gone. Just stab yourself. Oh, it's so close. Just go. Oh, thank goodness. Sweet relief. Oh, uh-oh. Don't put that on him. That makes him lose blood. That is blood thinner. Since the green's gone, I guess we don't need this anymore. Oh, well, there's the green. That was probably a huge mistake. Alrighty, back to the intestines. Sever that, sever this, sever everything, sever it all. Severus Snape, that's what they call me. Well, more like Severus intestines. There we go. Got the big intestine out of there. The large intestine is gone. Get this. Oh my god. Oh my god, large intestine, calm down. Hey, Richard, you want this? I mean, it's a really nice scarf. It looks like his little arm. He's like, hey! Oh, that is so disturbing. We are almost through with severing the small intestine. Just need to dig around in here for a few more seconds. If I could remember anything from medical school, it is this. All right, just a bit more digging. Ah, there we go, perfect. Came out of there like a jack in the box. All right, now we do need the green, but we need to be very careful with the green because we threw out the blue. Just stab him with it. There you go. There you go. You are nice and fixed up. Now all we gotta do is, I don't know where the kidneys are. Well, there's one, but I don't know where the other one is. Oh, there's the other one. Okay, so both of the kidneys are not secure, but they are both in my vision. All we need to do now is just get rid of these things here. Don't need that. Kidney, I am going to put you inside of Richard's stomach. You over there, you can stay. All right, now what I need to do is get rid of this liver, and hopefully I can do that without too much bone removal. Well, it looks like I'm going to have to remove bone, unfortunately. To the bone saw! What a horrible way to hold this thing. Flip it around, and it landed in the same exact position it was in before. There we go. Perfection at its finest. Kind of. Oh, gosh, I can't handle this position. This is too bad. It's so weird. Is that better? Slightly, not really. Oh god, what is happening? What is happening with, well, I guess I got rid of that rib. And into that, that's pretty good right there. That's actually, oh my god, he's about to die. Where is the green needle? Is it over here? Oh, there it is, underneath everything else. You cannot die. I already had to do this once before and I really don't want to do it again because this is frustrating as all heck. Oh my god, just grab it, dude. We still have time. He's not losing too much, but okay, we just need to calm down because when we're holding this, we really cannot mess up. All right, just stab anywhere. Stab somewhere, anywhere. I usually stab his face, but this position's too bad, but I don't want to let go. Ah, there we go. Oh, we nipped him. We nipped him real good. Oh, that was stressful. Okay, we are 9 minutes into the surgery. I'm not gonna fail you again, Richard. Okay, now all we gotta do is just get rid of this. Ah, there we go. Where does kidney go? Okay, they're both over there. Good. You stay there. All right, just cut that. Oh, that was beautiful. Oh, bye-bye. People are probably gonna think there's been a lot of roadkill, but no, those are just human intestines and stuff. Luckily, this ambulance has the majesty of a spoon, and that is going to be very helpful in my quest. Where's the other kidney? Uh-oh. Oh, no! Is it gone? No, no, no! Oh, God! There's only one! No! Third time's the charm! That's what they always say! Oh my God, I really wish that box wasn't so bad! It's not even a box, it's just a stupid lid! Look at that, it just comes off! Alright, I need to find a place to put these so they do not fly away. Because I am getting a little bit frustrated right now, let me tell you something. Okay, you guys tend to not move too much when you're back. No, no, no! This is so stupid! Okay, I just need to work really fast. Grab my favorite
spaghetti.
Oh, grabbed it. Saw through everything! Just get it out of there! What is happening? Why is nothing severed yet? Well, might as well get rid of the ribs while we're here. Oh my God, he is losing so much blood per second. This is ridiculous. Well, I got rid of the bones, but I think it'd be a good idea to green syringe him real quick. So get out of here, fire hydrant. Okay, good. And stab him with it a bunch. There we go. Still with a lot of blood left. So it turns out the Dremel saw is actually very useless for getting rid of intestines, but very useful in getting rid of bones. There's one kidney. I need to know where the second one is, because if the second one is already gone, I do not want to continue with the surgery. Okay, there's the second one. I'll just try and keep them over here as good as I can. Look at that. That is nice. All right, now all we have to do is get rid of these stupid intestines that takes forever every single time. Now I'm gonna try and be careful about this, because he actually does not have a lot of blood left. If he bleeds out during this stupid surgery, I am going to be livid. Just get rid of it. Just do it! Ah, just do it! Why is this so hard? Why does this have to be so hard? It doesn't have to be so hard, man! Okay. He lost blood. You ran out of blood! Oh, today is not going to be a good day! Okay, so we're gonna get rid of the bones first, because I think that this tool is like one of the first to go. Just get rid of the bones. Just get rid of the bones. Just get rid of the bones! Gosh, that takes a while to saw off. Just get rid of the bones. You don't need them. The ribs are useless things. Body does not need them. Just get rid of these and this. You don't need this. Almost done. Just a few more chunks to go. Get rid of that and they're gone. Okay, good. He's losing quite the bit of blood though. This fire hydrant is so stupid. Get out of here, fire hydrant. No one loves you. Grab the green syringe, and in the ear you go. Somehow, the kidneys are still in the buy spoke too soon. I just need to perform fast now that the kidneys are out of the box. I seem to have lost all of my scalpels. No, there's underneath this stupid fire hydrant! Get out of here! Well, there goes the majority of my tools. See, I don't know how to remove them. I just always kind of dig around and, you know, hope for the best. But I don't know how to accurately remove them. If I could, that'd be- Oh! Well! There goes the small intestine! Oh, there we go. Okay, I still have no clue how to do that, but if he dies of blood loss again, I am going to rage quit. So, we don't want that to happen, so just grab it right there, and grab it right there! Grab it! No, you're not grabbing! Oh my God, if this goes off, I am going to lose something if I can't grab it! There, okay, I grabbed it. Oh my God, he is so low on blood. He is so freaking low on blood. Well, luckily, I don't really need to cut anything else. I just need to tear. Let's get all this junk out of the way. You don't need that, and you do not need this. So now what we gotta do is just get rid of this pesky liver. Just grab it, please. Just please grab it. I would love it if you would grab the liver. Oh, okay, well, I poked it out, but still not grabbing it. It stuck itself back in there. No, you get out. You have no right to be in this body. You grab it. Get rid of it. Oh my God, this is so frustrating. Just grab it. He is so, oh my God. Like, most of the time, not even all of his fingers bend. It's so stupid. Just grab. Oh, thank gosh, that was bad. And now we have the stomach to worry about. But don't worry, I think we can stomach one more cut. I'm not really grabbing that. God, no, please don't cut into him. He has so little blood. I need something to scoop that out of him. Anything, please, this pencil. I can't really grab anything because his hands are broken. Okay, good. I'm just going to try and gently lever this syringe out of him. Well, maybe if I just leave it alone, it won't hurt him. I wonder if this pencil can be used to cut things. No, no, it cannot. Too bad, because I actually have this in a really nice grip. Stop! turning. It's so annoying. The hospital moves your hand. So like if I'm just holding it completely still, it'll drift this way and it's so annoying. All right, so I do need a scalpel. Gently, please don't turn. Oh, perfect. Look at that, beautiful. All right, we're doing this slow and okay, I'm gonna wait for you to stop driving crazy like Vin Diesel. You do not need this anymore. No food for you. Congratulations, you're probably dead now. And if you are not dead now, you will die of hunger within the next few days. Okay, now we just need the syringe a couple more times to sever the kidneys if they're not already cut. Gentle cut. Okay, Vin Diesel, you can't do that right now. You cannot do that right now, Vin Diesel. Okay, cut. Gentle. Gentle. Oh my god. Oh my god. 370 milliliters left. Gentle! Freaking gentle, please. Oh my god, Vin Diesel, stop! Oh, there we go. Okay, it's gone. It's gone. And I might be able to grab that scalpel out of him too. The most frustrating part about this is his hand does not lower farther than this, which is not enough to grab the kidneys. So they're just always out of reach. Oh, I guess not. All right, well, there's one. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put this one in there so there's one less kidney to worry about. And now I just have to grab this one and it'll be over and done. We'll be finally done with this monster of a surgery. Oh, this is so frustrating. I don't even, oh my God. Okay, kidney, kidney, kidney. I'm gonna tell you what right now. I'm gonna grab you, put you in there, and I'm going to cover you with my arms. So hopefully you do not freaking fly out. Do I even really need to take it out or can I just put them in place? Oh my God, this scalpel is causing so much trouble for me right now. If I could just grab it, which I can't, but if I could, it would be great. It would be freaking amazing. Okay, I'm just gonna leave you alone. You know what, kidney? I don't even think you need to be removed. I'm just going to grab this one and just plop it down. Is that good? Is that fine? Is that okay? Can it please be over? It looks good. Looks good to me. Maybe I just need to rotate it a little bit. Just a little bit of a plop. Yes! 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 Oh my God! We did it! We did it! We beat it! Oh, that was so stupid! Oh my God! Oh, we did it! It's over! It's done! Oh, we only have one left. The brain transplant. Oh my gosh. Well, thank you guys so much for joining me. I couldn't have done it without you guys. Oh, the euphoria is real. Alrighty. Well, thank you so much for watching. And I will see you all later. Goodbye.